The Inclusive and Social Business Certificate will allow you to reflect on the role that firms can play in society at large and on your own possible contribution. You will discover how forward-looking businesses develop creative market-based solutions to give access to essential goods and services, economic initiative, and employment for all. You will be exposed to social enterprises with disruptive business models, as well as established firms who have realized it is in their own interest to contribute to a more inclusive economy.
To actually have a social impact, you don't need to be working in an NGO. You don't need to just be a social entrepreneur. You can even be a social entrepreneur within a big company, which is where I came from, because I work in a big multinational company, so that was an eye-opener for me.
The start of the certificate focuses on the definitions and perspectives of poverty and inequalities and gives you the opportunity to have a few days of immersion in a social organization to get a first-hand idea of various social issues. The immersion is then followed by a fieldwork, either on a project you had already in mind or an issue that comes up from the immersion and for which you design an innovative business model.
One of my main learnings was from the course on multinationals and low-income consumers, and the fact that really they have the same aspirations as us and that you have to market to them based on aspirations and not based on your good intentions.
The program also allows you to understand how multinational companies as well as entrepreneurs define innovative business models and levers to better serve low-income consumers both in emerging and developed countries.
What is very important for me to remember is the fact that multinationals sometimes are a bit slow to move to this market, where normally social entrepreneurs or startups are the first mover. But when they invest in this market, when they put their skills in this market, then they can really have an impact at scale. This is why it's very interesting to look at their role in the so-called base of the pyramid market.
Along the six-week program, you are given tools and methodologies such as impact investing, social impact assessment, behavioral economics, community empowerment, and the use of new technologies. All these courses are enriched by the participations of inspiring leaders from the ground who share their transformative experience and testify of their professional and personal journey. If you want to work on your social entrepreneurial project, or you simply wish to combine and reconcile the search for meaning and social impact with a business activity, this certificate is for you.